I see a great man when I look in the mirror. Welcome to another episode. Welcome to another episode in the Lock-In, in the Clock-In, in the In-Ear. Which part were there? The King's Reserve. Yeah, we're at the King's Reserve. I'm your host, King James. You understand me, I say? Some people have all part of different name where them call me. But tonight, King James there, sir. You understand me, I say? I'm an international DJ, a short film director, a music video producer. I'm also an entrepreneur. You understand me? I said, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel as you're watching it right here. Tonight, we are talking about Vybz Kartel Unstoppable, right? This is talking music. Yes, Rasta. Yes, I am. So, talking music. So, I want to talk about this way. Now that World Boss is on the road. Big up World Boss on the road. Yes. Cheers to Red Boss, guy. Red Boss up on the road, you understand me? Big up Red Boss on the road. Know that Red Boss up on the road? Big up Red Boss on the road, you understand me? So, tonight we're talking about Unstoppable. Now, the reason we're talking about Unstoppable, two things. Because, first of all, I just start the song with Kartel, I say, hard work, I know something where did hard for him, because in band come say for him, in father work 7 days a week. Now, me not even stop at the song because someone who watch a video, one know so no father no work 7 days a week. One know so no father work 3 days a week, 2 days a week, and one mother carry all of the burden for the house and all of them something and them something and them something on watch. That's why I went down to come big. I wanna have some woman, wanna love take things from woman, I wanna take likes. You understand that now I work on for Unstoppable. We have to go out there and get it. You understand what I mean? And this song, Unstoppable, is about working hard and achieving what you want. And we know Vybz Kartel locked up for 13 years and nobody work harder than him to get the F out of there as TEF would I say. Entertainment. TEF Entertainment, I say. We getting the F out of here and God cannot stop until him get out of there. Non-stop. So, know that Vybz Kartel they are rude. I ask the Reserve Nation a crew, leave it in the comment bar. Don't say, I ask you know, a question. So, know that Kartel they are rude now. Who are the king of dance hall? We have Yellow Man who say, I'm the king of dance hall from long time. King Yellow Man, literally. We have Beanie Man who sing, Pan Bed, Pan Floor, say, I'm a king of dance hall. And then we have Vybz Kartel. Well, Lego more than 365 songs in a 1 year. Or, over 300 songs in a 1 year. Produce record their road. Hits after hits after hits. You understand what I say? You know? So, only tell me, just write down a comment, just put the name. We don't want to put King Yellow Man, we don't want to put Beanie Man. I don't want to put Vybz Kartel. Who are the king of dancehall? But right now, I'm going to tell you this. Know that Vybz Kartel come on road? He's unstoppable.
No, my band comes my father.
Yeah, tell you this. Vybz Kartel unstoppable right now. No matter where him do. No matter which part of the show that you know I go. Gaza Nation. Hear this, no man.
Unstoppable, turn away a train. Everything fence, every lane. Me a aim for the sky like plane. Them a pray for the fall like rain. Everyone have a dream and a nightmare. Every day can be the same. Me a aim for the sky like plane. Them a pray for the fall like rain. From me a little youth.
Man say me want big. From him a little youth, him want big. Want be famous like Ninja Man. Yo, I tell you right now, the momentum in Jamaica right now, and it's not normal. Kartel they are rude, man him released from prison after 13 years, and the man him unstoppable. And the man have to come back and take back over the place, and take back him life. Man have to pick up where him left off, and continue the legacy. You understand the message? Me tell you something. If you delete every single Badman song, a Vybz Kartel do, take them, dash them away. Every Badman song, every gun song, you dash him with. Dash all like bad man song and like good man song. And put Vibes Cartel. Conscious music. Vibes Cartel have a song where he said, my granny tell me if I do that one. Yeah. I saw him start it. My granny tell me if I do that one. Yeah. Talk about housing and things. Me, a Gaza fan. Long time. Me a Gaza fan. Me love the conscious music them. You understand me? I say, and you know if you ask me, love the girl music them too, because with the woman them hear for them song and the woman them start that. Fever. Wine for my baby, everything. Well, another song that we are reviewing tonight. Tonight, the talking music and we are review Vibes Cartel, Unstoppable. And Unstoppable is about overcoming all of the obstacles in your life. And also seeing people that was in front of you who are hard worker, who are destined for greatness. Because as Vibes Cartel said, him seeing father work 7 days a week. A lot of people not see them father work. Mm-hmm. So I want to pick me. No, so I want to father work hard. I want to go on like say, well, I want to father not work hard. But to know so I want to father work hard, I want to go on like I want to father work hard. It no good. You understand the man? So the song named Vibes Cartel, Unstoppable. And it's Vibes Cartel can spend 13 years behind bar. And Vibes Cartel, Unstoppable up to today, dear. You can't tell me, say, you can work as hard as you possibly can and be the unstoppable force, just like the Gaza boss, just like the world boss. Yes, but they have to tell you for make you know, say, and a Vibes Cartel alone unstoppable, you unstoppable too, but you have to work at it. You can't work 2 days a week, you can't work 6 hours a day. That nah, you don't want it then. If you really truly want it and you really want for unstoppable, then you have to put in the work. Let me give you a piece of money.
Myself, me have a plan. Me want famous like Ninja Man. Me want big like the Joe Van Dan. So every day, me build 17 songs. Me not like the journey did long, but I get a man born and grow some chunk. When me get my first number one, me buy a house for me mother, yeah, man.
I come from. Me no care what them say. Yo, scum, scum, scum. Me I tell you, the journey is long. The journey long for the world boss. And as me tell you now already, when you tell me if a King Yellow Man, if a Beanie Man, or if a Vibes Cartel, because we can only have one king of dancehall, you know. You know what we could have still? We could have split up the years them. We could have put like a 30-year gap if we don't want to do that. When you can say King Yellow Man are from this, dancehall to this a dancehall and this a dancehall to this a dancehall. But you get me? I said, be like, oh, them do the queen a dancehall or dancehall queen. Should I say dancehall queen? Every year is a different dancehall queen. Or every certain amount of years a different dancehall queen. I know, because I don't follow them thing then. But maybe Cartel are the king of dancehall now. But he wasn't the king of dancehall when Beanie Man do. Sim Sima, who got the keys to the beamer? Who am I? Because you can't answer that song no bad. You understand? And what I'm doing time Yellow Man do, I'm getting married in the morning. Ding dong, you hear the doorbell ringing. But yo, we're not talking about that. We're talking about Vibes Cartel. Unstoppable. In a talking music, we are talking music. We're talking about Vibes Cartel. Unstoppable. That are the real thing. You understand what you're talking about? So let me know who you think of the King of Dancehall. If you want to do a King of Dancehall overall, or you want to put a year beside that, do that. Put it in the comment and make we talk about it. Because me tell you, say, know that Vibes Cartel there, road, yo, him unstoppable. Like for real. Anything you him do, him really and truly unstoppable at this time. I'm going to hope them love the man and make the man live him life. Bro. Big up yourself, Sean Storm. Big up yourself. You get me? I say, big up all of the man them, Cairo them. You get me? I say, all of them man them are there with the man them. And yeah, and I do them thing. And you know, a whole bunch of people are, I say, a whole bunch of things, but the liar still, you know, but you don't care what I say, you know. We don't have to leave Isaac alone here, because whatever Isaac, I mean, the man will come around eventually, but Isaac put in him work. I want to put in work and follow them. So again, Vibes Cartel and the team, the whole Gaza nation, We're not unstoppable right now. That me I tell you no. Reserve Nation, thank you guys for stopping by. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share what you find here at the King's Reserve. Until next time. Bye.
Look in the mirror. Hey. I see a great man. Look in the mirror. I see a great man. Just look.